Closed.
If you put the central locking on it, it holds. Yeah, it's as good as gold. Look, officer, I've got 6 kids, okay? I work a day job, I drive a cab at night. You know, I'm just trying to make ends meet, that's all. To pay for the school shoes and fees.
This is an infringement notice for operating a taxi not in certificate of fitness condition. I must warn you that you may not apply for hire until the vehicle has a new certificate of fitness. Further, if you are found, you can speak to the house to the
Littleton?
Yeah?
Right, yeah. Shit, dummy, don't!
So you had a good night? For this time of year. I say it's a warm night for this. Excuse me. Where to now, mate? Hey, mate, you awake?
Come on, mate. Wakey, wakey. Nearly home.
Police control.
Look, there's a dead man on Pier 3 at Littleton.
What is your name, sir?
He's dead. He's dead. I've got to go.
What is your name?
Yeah, 56 receiving.
Call Brenda. The baby's screaming the house down.
Yeah, Roger.
Hot
No, he's not here at the moment. Oh, can I take a message for you, mate?
Who the fuck is this?
Taxi man. That's who you are, righty.
Cab 56, right? See, I know where to find you.
So you better start fucking talking.
He's dead. Hutto's dead.
Good shit. Now you fucking listen to me, taxi man. You got my bag.
And you're gonna bring it back to me. Remember, I know where to find you.
Are you fucking listening to me, taxi man?
Good. Then you bring me my bag. And all the money better be fucking in it, right?
See, I got a counter.
And you bring it to the Brahman bus.
What? You're fading out, okay?
Nah, fuck it. Back into the Bington race court, hour from now.
Well, I can't hear him.
The fucking prime underpass. No tricks, no cops. See, I know where to find you, taxi man.
Yeah, okay. What? On what? On Jella? I don't know what. But how do you spell it? B-O-N-G-E-L-A. J-E-L-A. Yeah, yeah, I got it. Huh? No. Nothing's wrong. No. Yeah, okay then. Hello, monster. What are you doing up, mate? Helping mummy. What's the bubba doing? Okay, sweetheart, Daddy's coming home soon. Yeah, you go to sleep now and Daddy will be there when you wake up, okay? Hey, night-night, mate, night-night. Put Mummy on. Brenda, yeah, I'll go to the chemist and drop it in as soon as I can, okay? I'm fine, I'm okay, I'm all right, yeah. Look, I'll see you soon. I love you.
Fight night?
Yeah, Jimmy, if you don't count a gunfight.
Gunfight? What happened?
Can't say too much, Jimmy. Otherwise I'd have to kill you.
Kill me?
Hey, go on. I'll have the usual drinks. Come there. Thanks.
Cheers.
Who's back, Jimmy?
Hey?
Better find out.
My bag, mate.
You'll forget your head next.
Muddies in the car, have a look.
Really? Now where's my 15,000 slides, motherfucker?
It's in the back, it's in the fucking bag of the car.
Good boy. Fucking egg. Oh, let's fucking go. The fuck you think you're doing? You want us to get pulled over by the pigs?
Just driving.
Take a right over here. No, fuck it, you left. The left over here. What the fuck is this shit?
It's my little boy's teeth are coming through.
He's not my little boy, teeth are fucking... You thought you was gonna fuck off my money, eh?
No.
Just like Hartu.
No.
and drink, taxi man?
I don't drink whiskey.
Ah, fuck, see, now we've got a little bit of a problem. One of my barrels is loaded, and the other one's not. And I just can't remember which one. I suppose I could crack it open, you know, take a little peep. But then you might just get a little bit excited, try to grab it off me. What do you reckon, taxi man? You feel like being a hero, eh?
Not a hero.
Yeah, you fucking are. Yeah, come on, make a choice. Is it the left one or the fucking right one, eh? Come on!
Fucking bastard!
Look, what about if I just drop you off? I give you the 73 bucks I made tonight. If I could ever swear, you would never hear.
Wrong answer. See, I'll let you go. You go running to the cops.
No.
Nah, bullshit.
I won't.
I'll let you go. That's what you fucking do. Have a drink. I said a drink, not the old fucking bottle.
Don't worry about the fare.
Well, if it isn't you again. But I told you to keep this heap of rubbish off the road till it was fixed.
Yeah, yeah, I know you did. I had a bit of trouble and...
Any free unit near Yorthurst Road? Motorist report seeing unconscious drunk lying on the road. Could be hit and run. Over.
SCG2 on Yorthurst Road. I'll attend to that one. You are quite possibly the luckiest guy I've come across. I'll let you go this time. But if I ever see this piece of junk on the road again...
You won't. Okay, kids. Daddy's coming home.